I've been very fortunate to be on a lot of road trips, and obviously, we get on the bus early and we get off the bus late. Are there any strategy that we could do actually when we're traveling, whether it's through airplanes or on the bus, that can keep us ready if we leave on a Friday night and have a game on Saturday? Is there anything I should be doing with my athletes to make sure they're ready to go?
Well, I think it's a teamwork thing here. Yes, when you're responsible for the traveling team, you hopefully want to be working with a sports dietitian or someone that's taking care of all the food so that when they get to the hotel, there's a buffet set up so that they can have a decent meal. But it's also each individual athlete's responsibility to have emergency food with them. So if they get stuck on an airplane that's delayed, that they don't starve. So maybe they pack along with them, a couple of peanut butter and jelly sandwiches or a bagel or some dried fruit and nuts, but for them to have emergency food so that they can fuel themselves regardless of what happens to be planned by the team. It's just called be responsible. Be responsible. Eating is so important for traveling athletes, and many of them are so busy traveling that they forget about taking care of themselves.